And it will be four time faults as well, for a total of 8 today for Harry Much. 85.68 will be the time taken for Harry. So next to take it on, up from Warwickshire, it is Kate Rocher-Smith. Kate with Dassett Jack, the Irish sport horse by Ricardo Z, owned by Philip and Leslie Rocher. This combination have been top 10 in the two-star here previously at Blair, and have also completed the CIC three-star Scottish Open Championships competition.
He's going over that one. Oh, well done.